Sephiroth!
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too.
Sure you want to do this personally, boss?
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
Off the family here and now!
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Oh, fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
Settle down now.
This is Control. Hostile alien in sight. Redirect here.
Understood.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
That's a new trick. Right. Of course you do.
hit me.
Sorry.
You'll like this. Yeah.
Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be honored.
Where were we? Allow me.
Come on.
I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning. For Shinra!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides, what was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Still in one piece?
Yeah. Somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass.
Charming. Though not what I would have chosen. Last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Huh?
Everyone, get in!
Let's go! Stop them, you fools! Don't let them escape!
Mm-hmm.